All right, back with you on 9 Overtime. Our week one play of the week coming from the El Paso High Andrus girls game. Natalie Thomas for El Paso High going to get the steal and under a minute to go knock down the baseline jumper. Ice in her veins. She also had a free throw late as well as they get the victory over Andrus.